Hey guys, this is Balu from Balu Prime and once again welcome you all back for an exciting tutorial. In this tutorial, let us see how to create this crazy effect inside Adobe After Effects using Element 3D plugin. This effect I got inspired from VFX artist Edward, who posts some really cool stuff on his Insta. I recommend you to check his Insta and I am sure you will be blown away with his awesome videos. Okay, now without any further ado, let us start this. So here we are in After Effects. Now let us start this by importing our footage onto this project panel. Further, right click on this project panel, import, select your footage, or else you can directly drop your footage onto this project panel. Now again, select your footage and drop it onto this composition icon here. Now let us see the preview of this. Press 0 for RAM preview. Okay, nice. Now let us first track this footage. So further, go to this tracker options. If you're not finding this tracker options, go to this window and enable tracker from here. Being selected your footage layer, click on this track camera. So it starts analyzing our footage and gives us some tracking points when it is done. So once the tracking is done, we got these track points here. Now only select the track points that are on this area, hold left mouse key and simply draw on all these track points like this. Now right click, now select create solid and camera. So we got a solid created here. Let me increase the scaling of that. Okay, let me rotate it a bit. Let me position here. Okay, now come to this effects and presets panel and look for grid. Drop this grid onto this track solid layer and let me increase this border to just like this, and let me change this color to some dots. Okay, now let us see the tracking. So here you can see the tracking is perfect. Nice. Now let us create a new solid layer for Element 3D. Further, go to this layer options, new solid. Let me rename this to element and hit OK. Now go to this effects and presets panel and look for element. Select this element and drop it onto this element layer. Now click on this scene setup. So here we got a new window open to work in Element 3D. So I have downloaded free 3D models of eye, grass and a palm tree. I will be leaving a link in the description where you can download that from. Okay, now let me go to this import. Let me import this. Make sure it is in OBJ format. Select it, open, nice, and click on this normalize size. You can see we got that. Now let us flip this a bit. Change the orientation to 90. Okay, now come to this. Let me hide out this one so that we get iris. Now come to this create option, select plain solid. And let me increase this size to 25, Y size to 25. Come to this presets, physical, select this matte shadow and drop it onto this plane model. Now click on OK. So we got this 3D object here, but it is not aligned as per this tracking solid, track solid. So now let us fix that. Further, go to this group one. Come to here, create group null, expand that one and click on create. So we got a group one null created here. Now select this track solid layer, press P on the keyboard for position values, select them, copy those position values, go to this group one null, press P, select those position values, edit and paste them. So it is moved here. Now let me increase the scaling. Further, go to this element layer, come to this particle look. And let me increase this particle size to 18. Okay, so it is not as per the perspective, so we need to rotate it. Come to this particle replicator, rotation. Let me change this X rotation to, I think 70 would be fine, and also Z rotation, I think 9. Okay, 9 is fine. Now let us hide out this track solid. Now let us see this. Fine, it is perfectly staying in that position. Okay. Now let us go to the scene setup once again. Come to this starter pack. Now let me place this 3D rocks around this eye. So I'll be doing that. Normalize size. Let it go on there. Press E to rotate. So place it here. I'll select this one. So I will be fast forwarding this. Now after placing all the 3D models like rock, plant and palm tree, now select this eye model, select this eyeball, right click, come to this auxiliary animation and set it to channel 1. Nice. Now come to this create, select this torus, press W, let me pull it up. Now increase this ring radius and reduce, increase this ring radius also here like this. Okay, now increase this ring segments so that we get a clear circle here. Now let me place it here. Let me increase this a bit. Okay, let me place it. Now come to this material, select this default material, come to this physical materials and select this bright light and drop it onto this material, default material. So if you want to change the color, we can do that. So let me come to this illumination, let me change this color to, now hit OK. So here you can see we got that. I think we need to reduce this radius of the torus. So let me select, come to screen setup once again. So let me reduce this radius here. I think this would be fine. Let me bring it up a bit like this. Okay. Now it looks better. Now select this element layer, scroll down to render settings, expand that render settings, come to this ambient occlusion, enable ambient occlusion. Let me increase this intensity to, let me see, 8, or else 10. Okay, I think 10 is fine. Now samples, let me change to 64. Let me reduce this intensity to 8. Nice. So one thing I forgot here, come to this glow settings. We can enable glow here, or else we can select this element layer, duplicate it once again. Select this above element layer. Come to this output. Change this show composite to illumination. Come to this effects and presets panel and look for glow. You can use glow. I have this deep glow plugin, so I will be using that. Drop the deep glow onto this above element layer and let me change this blend mode to add. Okay, you can see we got that nice glow here. If you want to change the color of this glow, we can do that by using this VC color vibrance. Select that VC color vibrance and drop it onto this element. Let me change this to, I think this is fine. Okay. Now let us animate this eyeball. Now here eyeball is in group 1 aux channel 1. Expand this aux channel 1. Now be on the first frame. Expand this rotation options. enable keyframe for this y, x, y, z. Now move 1 second forward in timeline. Now press U on the keyboard here. Let me have these keyframes. Let me here assign it. Now move 1 second again forward. Now change this y value to 25. Now again move 1 second forward. Now change this y value to 0. Now move 5 frames forward. Let it be here. Now again move 1 second forward and change that to minus 25. Now move 5 frames forward. Again enable keyframe. Change this to 0. Okay. Now move 1 second forward, few frames forward here. Now change this x rotation to 25. Again, few frames forward. Zero. Now select all the keyframes, press F9 to ease them. Now let us see the output. So in this way we can create this crazy effect inside Adobe After Effects using Elementor 3D plugin. So I hope you guys have learned something new from this tutorial. If you learned anything new, please like, share this content, and if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing my channel and support me. So we'll meet in the next video. Until then, signing off. Bye.